Okay. Good morning, guys. Today we're going to know the how to use VLOOKUP in Excel sheets. Now I have a table. Here I have my daily report, WR number, and I want to put the comments here in every report that I have. So I make another table here for 1 accepted, 2 accepted result, accepted resubmit WIR, 3 accepted, etc. etc. Before I go to this value, I want to show you the where I find this comments section. In our reporting, there is a comment here, just like this comment here, and then put in Excel sheet what is the comment. Accept, submit, approve drawing. Accept, resubmit, attach, approve drawing. And also in here, accepted, submit, approve drawing, attach, approve drawing. That's it. And I make it this a shortcut for because of this takes so many sheets, and I have 12,000 sheets. So I want to know one by one, and then it takes time to write one the comments, copy comments. Now I am making a VLOOKUP so I can only put number and make it easy to write and time consuming. So I am using now VLOOKUP. So start equals, and then shortcut key VLOOKUP tab, and then it mentioned then lookup value. Here is the lookup value 1. Lookup value 1. Imagine how lookup value in here. Accepted, acceptable. Example, acceptable. Lookup value 1. Accepted. And then, comma. And then, table array. So this is our table array. Is where this value will coming. Table array, and then press F4 so that there will be dollar sign. Then comma, and then says that index number. Where is the index number? Index number is here. 1, number 1, number 2. And since our index number is in 2, put it here 2. 2, and then close parenthesis, enter. And then enter, drag it down to make it all. But if you have plenty of sheet, and it's very long, there's a shortcut. Double click here. If you see plus sign, double click, it will automatically down until the end of the number. See, 5, accepted inspection report shall sign by consultant. 5, accepted report shall sign by consultant. 6, so it reduce your it will lesser your time in making this if you have so many Excel sheets to check one by one. WI number, comment, not a comment of this WI number. Okay, that's it. This is the simplest and most how to use this VLOOKUP. Okay, and that's it. Thank you, and See you on my next video. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below any wild reaction of my video. Thank you. See you in my next video.